Hello, dear family, dear friends, my kids. It's Nova here in beautiful, sunny Puerto Rico. I'm here, I just took a beautiful swim in my new manifested pool because I missed my flight yesterday. And what I did, instead of getting too stressed about it, I just got a new flight for today and enjoyed my beautiful day yesterday in Puerto Rico. I have a takeaway that I want to send to all of you, all of my loved ones. Something that I learned that needs to shift immediately for all of us in some way. What I'm going to empower you to do is get a tablet of paper and a pen. Sit down in some quiet space, and I want you to rewrite your story. If you're sitting there with eczema or asthma or arthritis, anxiety, depression, cancers, diabetes, skin conditions, lung conditions, if you can't poop, you have diarrhea, you have constipation, whatever your ailment is, what I'd like you to do is sit down and I would like you to write your story. For me, it was always about pooping. What was my story, my old story around that? I want you to sit down and actually tell your story, your old story to yourself. Put everything out there, all your anxiety, all of the issues, all of the things that you've been told your entire life, what you've told yourself and what others have told you. Write it all out. When you think you're done, might be the time to sit there another 5 minutes because it's really coming out. You might have to do this one or two times or even three times. Get it all out. And I want you to take that piece of paper and I want you to have a party. Have some fun. Build a fire around your favorite space, wherever that is, and have a fun party and say goodbye to that old story. It's time to rewrite your story. You can rejuvenate yourself, you can heal yourself, you can change your story into the things that you love. I decided to get up this morning and swim in the pool because I am going to have a pool because I love to swim in the morning. That's my favorite thing. I'm going to start eating healthier foods because I love healthier foods. For me, it's not about healing myself anymore. It's about living the life that I want to live and eating the foods that I want to eat. Listen to your body. Listen to your body and start acting from within the things that you love and that make you feel good. But first, let go of the old stories. Watch how you talk. You are manifesting in every minute. Manifest what you really want. You can do this. You have the power. I'm here in beautiful Puerto Rico, and I want to share this power with you, and the excitement, and the joy, and the sunshine, and it's incredible. So I empower all of you to go forth and rewrite your story. Get the old out. It can be that simple. Simplify it. Get the old out and rewrite that story. And please post below and let me know how else I can serve you in any way. All love. Peace be with you.